Celebrity Insider. Kandi Burruss shared a few pics from an event that she attended together with her family and some friends. Husband Todd Tucker is featured in them along with her daughter Riley Burruss, her friend Cynthia Bailey and more. But the comments that she triggered are controversial. "I had a great time at a Jussie Smollett's show last night. He put on a great show. I also loved at June's Diary and at Victoria Boyd. You can see some of it in my Insta story, but you really should go see for yourself when he comes to your city. I brought it Riley Burruss at Todd167 at Don Juan and at G.Cole with me, and I ran into my girls at Cynthia Bailey 10 and at Sozo Brat. It was good to see at Breitch 4042. Swipe left to see more pics. Thanks, at Fridio Ort for the Kandi caption the posts which include more pics. At Todd167 looks like he is putting on some weight. Looks good," someone said about Todd. OMG at Kandi you and Todd with the matching camo. Cutest hash moment I'd ever. One of Kandi's fans gushed over her and Todd's camo matching outfits. Kandi. Riley is so pretty and grown up. You did a great job," one of her fans told her about Riley. "I have to tell you, I respect you, I think you're a very honest and loyal person, and I really do enjoy watching you all listening to you, but I have a problem, I never ever see you post pictures with Caucasian people. Why is that? Do you only affiliate with African Americans? What, do you have any Caucasian friends? Just wondering," one of her fans asked but remained without an answer. Kandi, I just love the happiness that shines through your eyes, Riley's eyes and Todd's eyes being a family. Prayers do get answered when you have wished so much happiness to deserving souls. Blessed to be a family. Mom, dad, two daughters and one son. Thanks for sharing," one of her fans said, gushing over Kandi's lovely family. "We also believe that Kandi Burruss has one of the most beautiful families and they're part of our favorite celebs.